Today we are going to take a look at the Terrain 365 Invictus-AT. This is a collaboration between Prometheus Design Werx and Terrain 365. The Invictus design is one of a rare group of knives to actually have a design patent. The Invictus is designed by Patrick Ma, who is the owner and creator of Prometheus Design Werx, and works in collaboration with Terrain 365 to bring us this version, the AT. So this is the all-terrain version of the Invictus. The one we're looking at today has black G10 handle scales, though this is available in a variety of handle scales, including gray and OD G10, as well as a full titanium. The Invictus AT is using the proprietary Terravantium, which is Terrain 365's dendritic cobalt, so it's rust-free and has really great edge retention. The Invictus also uses titanium hardware. It has a titanium pocket clip. So again, this knife is going to have a very low magnetic signature while being pretty much rust-free. A really cool feature of the Invictus is the ambidextrous thumb studs have glow-in-the-dark inserts. So if you drop your knife or place it down somewhere, you'll be able to catch it by seeing those glow-in-the-dark eyes from the blade of the knife. The Invictus has a sort of double choil design for easy grip, and you can choke up on the knife in the open position for fine cutting tasks. The Invictus also has really nice jimping along the spine and the rear portion of the backspacer for excellent grip, along with the signature Terrain 365 grooves in the G10. You can see here in the pocket, it sits quietly and unobtrusive. Thanks for watching.